my Richard at Work on my YouTube account.
Yeah.
I'm bringing that hose down right now.
All right, well, I gotta go get the socket for that day.
Okay.
All that, but you gotta get me a board, dude.
Okay, all right, yeah. Yeah, I'll have that down there. Tie this in, this one right here. Take this off over here and show you. What we're going to do, we're going to take this flange off, all right in here, and we're going to put it over on that other one so we can drain that tank. So that's what we're going to do today. We got our tools. Right now we got to go back and get another ratchet to fit this tube here. So that's what we're doing. Marcia, now you think you got problems with your little system in your house. This is into the big league. This is industrial applications, water tanks, and the piping's in miles and miles and miles. So I'll bring you more exciting footage as I get it. I will, next I'll show you the washing machines and dryers that are almost as big as your house. So, got more footage coming. Hang in there. Semper Fi.